Hello and welcome back to London once again. LSTV is back in the capital, bringing you the best coverage of America's game, American football, from right here on Regent Street. My name is Declan.
My name is Sam.
And I'm Natalie.
And we are here for the NFL fan rally ahead of the Buffalo Bills versus the Jacksonville Jaguars. I'm going to be trying to chat with some of the players from the games, but I believe that you two have been set a very, very difficult challenge. Do you want to explain what it is, Sam?
Yeah, that's right. Natalie and myself have been set the challenge today of trying to get a selfie with supporters of all 32 teams. I've had a bit of a look around, seen a lot of teams, but 32 is going to be tough.
It definitely will be. Also here on Regent Street, there are tons of activities. So we're going to be seeing how many of those we can take part in as well.
Right then, I think we better get started.
I reckon so, yeah.
My name's Keith Smith. I'm the Crusader Raider from London, England. International NFL Fan of the Year last year in the States.
Wow.
And here supporting NFL fans. It's great to have the game here.
We've gone from Spain just to follow the NFL.
What's your favourite thing about American football?
Just everything about it, really. The excitement, mainly at the end of the game. There's just nothing quite like it in other sports. So.
What's better than English football? Why is it better?
Just the excitement, really. You never know who's going to win till the last minute. So.
I quickly get like a chant from you.
Fly, Eagles, fly, on the road to victory. Fly, Eagles, fly, score a touchdown, 1, 2, 3.
So American football or English football?
American football.
Why?
Again, the fans, it just, and the sport itself, there's no rolling round and pretending to hurt. You know, these guys play football and they play football for 60 minutes.
We're joined by Mario Williams, Super Mario. You've just come off the stage. How was that, interacting with all those Buffalo Bills fans?
It was great. It was great to see the fans out there. It's definitely, it looks like it's going to be a pretty good turnout. Just can't wait to get there on Sunday and play.
How are you finding being in London?
I like it. You know, like I had commented out there, I don't know if this is like a rainy season, but
it always rains in Britain. It always rains.
That's what I was about to say. It would be great if it was, sunny and not necessarily cold right now, but if it was sunny, it'd be great. But
it must be great to see that even though it's raining, there's still thousands of fans out there from all the teams, not just the Bills and the Jags. The sport's growing over here every year. What's that like as a player to come over here and see all the fans here?
It's great to see the transition. And most likely, one day there probably will be a team over here, or if they just don't create one themselves. But it's a great feeling and I'm glad to be a part of it.
Super Mario Williams, all the best for tomorrow.
Mario Rewards Stat, the best place to be on NFL or Regent Street, all right? He's going to show us how Leeds do it, okay? How Leeds do it.
The new Philip Richards.
You're the new Philip Richards. Sorry, I got you. All right, let's see if you can throw it. You got two throws. He's got two throws, all right? Okay, no pressure. Yorkshire is in the house. Here we go. Yeah. And it's at the right inflation. It went in, but I'm not sure about the style.
Last year we spoke about how great it is to see all the fans from all the different teams here. Typical British weather, it's chucking down a rain, but yet there's still thousands of people. That says a lot for the sport, doesn't it?
It does, yeah. Up and down Regent Street, seeing the NFL take over the centre of London again, and I don't think fans are put off by the weather. I think they're so into their NFL now that they'll come to this event no matter what.
One question we've been asking all the fans out there today, American football or soccer? I'm pretty sure I know what your answer is going to be. It's going to be American football, but why? Why should people get more involved in it? Because for me, it's the fan atmosphere, the fact that there's all 32 teams here and, there's not that rivalry. It's all about celebrating the sport.
Yeah, for me, it's. I think you get the storylines you get in an NFL weekend are kind of what you get in a Premier League season. It feels that way. It feels like it's every week, twists and turns and upsets and close games, drama the whole way. So for me, it's this fast-paced, physical chess match with tremendous storylines. So it's great to follow.
And one quick question I didn't get to ask you last year. If you had to, what position would you think I would play in the NFL? I think it's probably going to be kicker, if I'm honest.
Do we have to play you?
That's probably the sensible answer, isn't it? On the bench?
I'm thinking
cheerleader, maybe.
Backup holder. Everyone needs a backup holder, because if the holder gets hurt, who's going to hold?
Exactly. I think that's where I come in.
Yeah, it's you. That's you.
Okay. Thanks very much, Neil. Good to see you again.
Thanks.
What's your favourite thing about American football?
The roughness, the real men.
Do you think like rugby could learn a thing or two from American football?
Yeah, it's too slow.
Do the ball thing.
Are you going to have a go at throwing the balls?
I don't know.
How did you get into NFL?
You watched the NFL when the Ravens played a few years ago in the Super Bowl, and I'm a sucker for an underdog, and I think they were at the time. So,
how did you sort of get involved with the Ravens in particular?
My wife was watching it. She's watched it for years, and then kind of just tagged along, and yeah, really enjoy it now. So.
Hit them low, hit them high, I'll watch those eagles fly. Fly, eagles fly, on the road to victory. E-A-G-L-E-S, Eagles!
Woohoo, that was brilliant!
We're from Hungary.
Hungary?
Yes, we are from Hungary.
Haven't had that yet today. So I'm guessing you are not from Minnesota. So how have you come to support the Vikings?
That's a funny story. That's been, I think, the first match we went to Wembley to support them. So yeah, this was the first match when we were supporting different teams. So since that time, that was a really nice place. So I just love how the whole atmosphere and everything was. So I just keep supporting them.
Do you support the Detroit Lions?
Yeah.
Why do you support them? Where do you...
They have great, pretty nice players. I like Calvin Johnson. He's Megatron and he's so very nice.
Are you going to the game?
Absolutely.
Excited?
Very excited. Having friends in from Kansas City, a whole nine yards.
Nice. So what do you think of the prospects? You going to win? Predictions?
It's been a tough year for the Chiefs so far, but...
We're totally going to win.
Detroit, look, she's optimistic perpetually. I think we're going to win, though. It's Detroit, we're going to win.
Excellent stuff. Go Chiefs. Can we get a big family? Go Chiefs! I'll join in. On three. One, two, three. Go Chiefs! Do you think it is to get kids involved with American football, especially in England?
Oh, it's very important. Like, if you get them from a young age, that means they'll want to play. They can play for youth teams, junior teams. But most people in the UK only find about it in like uni. So like, the earlier you start, the better you'll get, just like normal football.
Yeah.
So that just about wraps us up on Regent Street for another year with Leeds Student TV. What a day it's been. Despite the British rain, hasn't quite held out for us. It always rains in Britain, but have you had fun nonetheless, Sam?
I've had an absolutely brilliant day. We've met people from all over the world wearing a variety of different coloured jerseys from all the different American football teams. We didn't manage to get pictures with every single one, but me and Deck did get a picture with the Vince Lombardi trophy.
Yes, we did. That's definitely Facebook profile picture worthy. Natalie, what was your favourite part of today?
My favourite part of the day was obviously meeting everyone, but we also took part in all the activities that they've got here. I did get beat in the obstacle course, but it was good fun nonetheless. And yeah, I've just had a really good day.
And of course, I got to speak to some of the players of the Buffalo Bills. Massive, massive men. Super Mario Williams, what a beast he is. Got to chat to Neil Reynolds again. It's been a great day. You've been watching Leeds Student TV, the NFL on Regent Street. Catch you next time.